guys. Good night. Everyone, clean up before you go home, though. Don't want to pick up all those beer cans.
Jumping on the tailgate of it, I'm like, okay, your car has gas in it, we just gotta mix it up because you had very little gas. So I started jumping on the back and you started your car and it's finally started. And I'm like, drive, I'll drive right now and don't stop. Because we were jumping on there, your trunk to get that gas to flow and get in the ignition. Not the ignition, the pistons or what? I don't know, cars. But we started jumping in your tailgate and it started. And you drove up, and it was in the pouring rain. That could have been a country song right now. My buddy started my car in the pouring rain. We were getting rained on, and I was trying to start the car. I'm like, okay, give it. I was like, turn the key. And I was jumping on the back of your car, and your car started up. I'm like, drive, get out, drive. And you just had to go around the corner. It wasn't that far. Yeah, it was by a Dollar General.